This gives a whole new meaning to the phrase getting lucky. A new study out of the University of Michigan suggests sexual frustration could shorten the lifespans of male fruit flies. The study shows male fruit flies that received sexual signals from females but didn't have sex experienced decreases in fat storage and more stress. They were also less resistant to starvation and had shorter lifespans. However, mating, on the other hand, partially reversed the negative effects on health and aging. A writer for Forbes explains how the experiment was carried out. Researchers placed male fruit flies with genetically engineered male fruit flies that release the same pheromones females do. The normal male flies tried unsuccessfully to mate with the genetically engineered males. The study's senior author Scott Pletcher says this research sheds light on the aging process. These data may provide the first direct evidence that aging and physiology are influenced by how the brain processes expectations and rewards. In this case, sexual rewards specifically promoted healthy aging. Although this study is specific to fruit flies and not humans, fruit flies are commonly used in research that sheds light on humans' health because they have some genes in common. Another study about the sex lives of fruit flies done last year showed fruit flies that were denied sex chose to drown their sorrows in alcohol-spiked food over non-alcohol-spiked food. The latest study was published in the journal Science. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.